8.1, that is question number 3. In the given question, sin a equals to 3 by 4. So sin is given by perpendicular by hypotenuse. So dear students, here we are going to find out base. So to find out base, in a right triangle ABC, let AC equals to 3. So here BC, that is a perpendicular, and AC, that is hypotenuse, equals to 4. And angle B equals to 90 degree. And AB equals to question marks. That means here we are going to find out base AB. So to find out base AB, by Pythagoras theorem, we all know that in a right triangles, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the square of the other two sides. So here AC, that is 4 square, and BC, that is 3 square. So 4 are 16. So 3 are 9. So this plus 9, you have to transfer this side, it become minus. So AB square, that means 16 minus 9, become 7. So this square you put root 7. So in equation, you have to find out cos A. So cos A is equal to base by hypotenuse. So base AB, that is root 7. And AC, that is hypotenuse 4. Then tan A is equal to perpendicular by base. So perpendicular is BC, that is 3. And AB, that is base, equals to root 7. Thank you.